I don't know. So I just did some street dancing healing. It was pretty cool. Got my little wrist bracelet on so I could sing and do a little dancing. Normally I heal, but I didn't have a sign. I happened to come by this on the internet. This little glass of juice. As I came by it, I noticed my glass of juice. Oh wow, and imagine the potency of this actual juice. I'd say about 2 handfuls of raw cacao nibs. Then that's not toasted, which about 97% of the cacao you could possibly find is toasted, whether they say it is raw or not. It's been probably been toasted. Then there's Lucuma, which is an amazing muscular medicine that just brings also a lot of joy molecules up in the brain piece. And huge amount of maca right here. I've just been mocking it up because I lost a lot of weight, stresses, lots of moving around, lots of changes to living situations, and living in there. That's my bed. If we can get a little shot at it. Me and the baby sleep with the mom piece on her bed. You know, we're changing that up. Baby mom. Then, yeah, it's got peanut butter, maracuyá, passion fruit, a lot of argolabina, which is this type of super high grade natural sweetener, like a maple syrup, but like imagine maple syrup built into a pyramid, and then they injected like some sort of natural steroid into that pyramid. This is arugula. And that's about it. So, and when you do things, just do things big.